Was he the, was Sam the king?
I know, that's what I didn't say, but actually.
Is he?
Yes.
Okay, Sam is the king, the name of the king, and he had a bow and arrow?
Yes. Then the lady came and said, bye-bye, Goofball Galaxy. She was about to say. Then the king looked out the window and saw. He went to the door and sneaked out. Then Sam said, boo to the lady. The lady dropped her gun. It was going to explode. Sam shot the gun. Sam
did, I thought he had a bow and arrow.
All right. No, he shot the gun.
Okay, with the bow and arrow.
Sam did not know that, not know that the lady had another gun. Bye-bye, Sam, says the lady. Then,
no, you're right. Then Sam
took hold of his bow and arrow. Your days are over. Sam shot his bow and arrow. The lady stepped back.
Well, the lady was getting close to danger. Here.
She stepped back. I shot my bow and arrow again. She stepped back, but she stepped into hot lava.
Ooh, she stepped into hot lava.
Mama, chapter two. Talk about Goofball Galaxy. In Goofball Galaxy, they call baseball ball big and football ball front. They got their goofiness from the king.
Good. Can we read a little bit more later so that we can get on to the